Senora Martinez doesn't need you. She's gonna have the baby whether you're there or not. I have an idea. Maybe if you told her she could go, she wouldn't hunt it.
Yeah, that's something I haven't tried. Victoria, I have been thinking this whole thing over, and I've decided to let you go.
Senora, the horses are hitched to me, but for see? Thank you, John.
Because, Buck, that means the man has reached the end of his patience.
But if he reaches the end of his patience, that means that he has won the argument.
That's right. Do you want me to stop when I'm winning?
Well, yes. Well, ain't that good for marriage when the wife wins the arguments, you know.
How would you know?
Well,
you know, Victoria, on that, I have to agree with him.
You'll be out of this.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, it is especially bad for the wife when she wins the argument, and the husband is right, and John is right. It is not safe for you to be in the mountains right now.
I didn't say it was. I didn't say he was wrong. I said I was going whether it was safe or not.
It so happens that you are wrong.
Then why am I here?
Because, Victoria, you
Manolito
are
Manolito.
Victoria,
Manolito.
Please.